Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix a blurry or a distorted webcam image on your Windows 10 or 11 computers. So just simply follow these steps to troubleshoot and resolve the issue. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in. Firstly, open your Start menu, type in Troubleshoot, and then open Troubleshoot Settings. Now in this option, just simply click on Other Troubleshooters. Over here, just simply scroll down till you see Camera, and all you have to do is click on Run in front of the camera. Then just simply follow the on-screen prompts to let the automatic diagnostic tool check your camera services and reset if needed. It will take some time, so be patient and wait for it to complete. Now over here, just simply select the issues you're facing. For example, I am facing a problem with the camera in Windows 11. Just keep providing the necessary answers that are required. After you have done all of that, you can close this option, reset your camera, and restart your computer. Now, if the problem is still there, open your search menu again, search for Device Manager, then open Device Manager. Once Device Manager is open, simply expand the category of cameras that you will have right over here. If you don't see your camera listed, just click on the View option and then click on Show Hidden Devices. Then that will show your camera devices. Now click on this drop-down menu and then you should be able to see your particular camera. Over here, all you have to do is right-click on it, then click on Update Driver. After that, click on Browse My Computer for Drivers. Then choose, let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Now select your camera driver, which should be listed here. Click on Next, choose the camera, then click on Next again. It will automatically finish the installation of your driver, which you can see here. Once you receive the successful installation message, click on Close and close the Device Manager. Now, after updating the drivers, make sure to save and close any open applications, then restart your computer. If the issue still isn't resolved, visit your webcam manufacturer's website or the device developer's site to check if any new driver or software package is available for your webcam. So that's it. Your webcam should now display a clear image. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more helpful guides. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.